right knee. Hop on that right knee. See your chest and your pelvis go on the ceiling like the left hand hang high. Breathing is the most important part. That's what helps to address fatigue and also create weight. As we breathe, try to keep that right knee popping down. You grab your calf, your shin, or your toe, and we'll breathe. Eyeballs fall back to the side.
Okay,
in out, one more 17. Up. The work in Shavasana is surrender and still.